Guys, we are going to the Hamptons. I'm like super excited. I don't know if this is real or not. Let's go pack and we are about to go. What the fuck, is this real or is it a joke? I'm not sure, but yeah. This is literally a last minute trip. It's like 3 p.m. right now and the car is picking me up at 5 and I only have 2 hours to get ready and to pack. I am on my way to Zara to get outfits. I am super excited. Like, I don't know what's going on right now. I don't know what I'm gonna get, guys. Like, oh my god, this outfit might be... Okay, I'm definitely gonna get that. Okay, I'm getting that one. Bro, wow, okay. I wanna get something like colorful cause it's like gonna be like the beach and stuff. It has to be like eating at all times, you know? Okay, I have to get into the shopping. For a second, I'm gonna stop recording. Should we tell them or should we, let's just keep it a secret and it's a surprise.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I'm posting everything at like once. So once I figured out the schedule feature, my life has changed indeed. Because I am right now just on an adventure, taking a social media break, but my social media is not taking a break. So yeah.
Does he want to play music? Yeah.
Do you want to do that?
You can probably. Wait, do you have like Spotify or something?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, you can probably ask.
Okay. Excuse me, can we connect the Bluetooth to play music?
Bluetooth, okay, but it's not easy, this phone, let me see.
Yeah.
That's too obvious. Okay, I like your confidence.
Wait, what time are we getting there?
Like 7 or something.
You said 2 hours, right?
Oh, it's 7:30. 7:30. If we left at 5, like we planned, if some people were late.
Yeah, I don't know who's late, but like some people were late, so.
How's that mean? You're so funny. Do I use this first? On this?
You don't really have to, honestly.
Technically, I also don't have to shut this door. It could be open right now.
No, yeah, you definitely have to shut
it. Like you, so it
bro, this girl is like so crazy. Also, guys, I literally don't like my nails right now, so I'm about to put on these press-ons. My sister is also doing that right now. And super excited. I can't wait to show you guys like after I put them on. These are gonna be so cute. I have like a lot of mostly like white outfits and I feel like this black French tipped nail is gonna go perfectly with all my outfits. So yeah, I'm super excited. So let's do it.
Bro. I need to do my makeup.
She's literally about to do her makeup in the car.
Just a little touch up. Don't post that, please.
Oh my god, if you're watching this, my Dubai friends, this was our song. I was about to do my nails, but now that I think about it, I am planning to do it at the hotel after I shower and everything. Because my press-ons will come off when I shower. So that's the plan. My sister is about to do her makeup. But I think we're almost there. Hey guys, it's like around 6 p.m. right now. I don't know if we're like almost there or like we have more ways to go, but I'm like low-key tired. But excited. I can't wait to get there. Like, guys, this is our room. Literally obsessed. We're here with Ellis Brooklyn. It's a perfume brand and they have some gifts for us. and that's our luggage. We literally packed all that for like literally 2 days. We're only staying here for 2 days, but yeah. And that's our towel, it looks like. I can't wait to use that, especially the basket, like, you know, those vibes. Like, I'm holding the basket, and we're not gonna talk about the view yet. And so this is our bed. Yeah, it's just a bed, nothing crazy. One thing I am super excited about is the view. What is this? Like, I feel like it's dark right now. You can't really see it, but can't wait to see it in the morning because it's gonna eat. Literally, it's gonna eat the photos. Like, I can literally envision my photos right here. I don't know if I should sit on this, but I have the height phobia, but this is not even a height.
I mean, you have to, like, be in it. Like, you're about to fall on that side.
I know.
You'll get there.
I'll get there. I'm just trying hard. So, we have our bathroom right here. It gives like nature vibe. I think this is made of wood or something. So I'm about to shower and get ready, and I will see you guys in a little bit. One thing I love to do as soon as I get to a hotel is like unpack my stuff, especially like my makeup and like skincare product, because I don't want to like, you know, go crazy like every morning. So I am taking out my hair product, my makeup, and my skincare. So I'm about to shower and I don't know what outfit I'm gonna wear. I like have like a lot of outfits. It's gonna be so hard to choose. But yeah, I'm super excited and I will see you guys in a little bit after like I finish unpacking. Just showered and I did my makeup and hair. This is gonna be my outfit. I'm obsessed with my outfit and my makeup and my, oh my god, I literally forgot to put mascara. How can I forget that? I feel like mascara is what makes like the difference, and I feel like it's like the most important part of your makeup. So we're about to like go out and check the place out and see what's like going on. And I'm, oh my god, I don't have earrings and jewelry, so I'm about to do all those stuff right now. We're probably going to the bar and get some drinks.
So beautiful. Hello, beautiful people.
Hi. We literally just finished getting...
I'm about
getting
to
ready.
Start.
She's about to start. We're excited. We are about to get drinks and get lit. We're about to get lit tonight. Did I pull your hair?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
You did not pull the air, obviously.
Yeah, but we're super excited. We are about to go and
take
some photos.
I have to delete this video. Sorry, I posted it twice. Just don't mind me. Go
on. She's like posting her videos like real time. I don't know how she's doing it. Like, she literally edits so fast.
It's literally because like if I don't post it right now, something else is gonna happen tomorrow. And
I know. I know. I feel that. I feel that. But how are you doing it is the question.
Honestly, the only thing motivating me is the fact that we're in this room with Tyler.
Guys, by the way, we literally manifested this band trip. Like, I swear. Where I could not make this up, because
crazy,
we literally talked about it, right?
Yeah, we literally were like, we're gonna go on a brand trip together. I can feel it, like I can feel it,
and I don't know how it happened.
I think we talked about it on the podcast,
literally, if you watch the podcast.
Yeah,
you probably know. Yeah, if you know, you know,
kind of vibes.
If you're like the real one,
the OG probably, ones,
the OG ones, you guys know.
Crazy. Yeah, I'm like honestly really shocked about what's going on right now.
Literally, you guys manifest anything and it will happen.
Isn't
this is
crazy?
Your proof.
Oh my god. Anyways, I'm gonna stop overthinking you because I'm like actually really shocked.
Is this real?
I don't think it is. That's why I'm zoned out.
Same, because what is going on? But yeah, we can't wait for the photos because they're gonna eat. Bro, we should play music.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. We're about to get
lit.
Okay.
We should pop the champagne. Like, we should actually have a time. Should we do that tonight? Because tomorrow we're gonna meet our new friends.
And I know. We should definitely do that tonight.
Like, we're gonna go out probably. Oh my god. I am obsessed with myself right now. Like, the mirror is just like...
I know. I'm literally obsessed with...
Who is that girl?
Not you, but me.
No, you look cute. Like, I'm not denying that, but
no,
like...
we're both cute.
I know.
We're both eating.
I'm just obsessed with my side. And I'll be the body. Sorry about that.
She's not okay. She's definitely not okay. Guys, we literally did our makeup to take photos at the bar. And guess what?
You guys don't even want to know what happened.
The bar is closed. Like, why did that happen
and
right
the
now?
The fact that we had 5 drink tickets and they were only valid for tonight, and we took our time getting ready and now it's closed and we can't use the cards.
That's a very sad story.
Yeah.
unfortunately.
Oh my god, you can see into our room. Do you see that? It's closed.
Oh my god.
I was literally like changing in there.
That's crazy, but we have to close it. But yeah, we're just gonna do a photo shoot in our room. Yay, we should definitely pop this champagne right now.
Oh my god, we can do popping.
Like, yeah, we can. We should do all that. Like, I don't even know why we went to the bar.
I'm a little hungry. I'm a little hungry. But yeah, I literally did my makeup, but we're just gonna do like a photo shoot here and then pop this champagne and.
Should we vlog it from this way? I think it's wine, by the way.
No, it's not.
Really? What kind of wine is it? Because, you know, there's levels. Okay, yeah. It's rosé. I think it's going to explode.
Yeah.
Rosé is a good one. Woo!
Oops, I done did it for me, baby. Oops, I done did it for me, baby. Oops, I did you for me, baby. Ooh, but everyone's wrong.
Well, let's get into the popping.
Okay, wait, should we jump on the bed?
Yeah, bro. I was thinking the same.
Okay. They never had a pretty girl from Joburg to me now, and that's what they prefer.
Okay. Oh my god, the bed is breaking! Don't make the bed!
Okay guys, we literally just took photos and we were about to pop this champagne, but unfortunately it was not a champagne and it was a rosé. So yeah, this is day one of Surf Lodge and I can't wait for day two. Now I'm about to take off my makeup and get ready for bed, but yeah. It was a great day and I can't wait for day two.